and seek help.
Yeah, look, so kudos to Trey Burton for having this discussion. It just was a really interesting topic because that injury came out of nowhere. And it sort of, you know, had people wondering, and he issued it. But again, he went on in that interview to say he did not believe the anxiety was the problem with the groin in this particular